Yes, clean and shit. By the time, pretty girl, you are for day on my side.
Hello, Sabis. It's been long. I know I've not posted in a while. Please forgive me. This is a short video on how to transform your shirt again into a cute top. Like, you know, my videos are not always complicated. You understand? Even without me talking, I'll just be doing a little bit of talking. I want you guys to stick around because my first hair DIY will be out soon. I can't tell you when, but like very, very soon. So make sure you click on that bell button so you get notification anytime I post. And please, if you're a new sub, please stay, subscribe and stay, because your girl is fun. With your girl, you are going to love YouTube. Like, I promise to make your YouTube experience once in a lifetime. Thank you, just watch the video. I got a tick from my head to my feet, that's Nike, and that's pricey. You see them guys over there, they ain't like me. I got a Portuguese thing, not wifey. She said my temper's tiny. I got two different worlds like Miley. You hit me up, that's unlikely. But I walked in the rave with a fresh. So first of all, you need to know the length which you want your top to be. So you measure it, you try to measure the length. Okay, then you start to cut it like a baby. This video is pretty simple, so I don't need to do much. So you flip the shirt over to the back, and then you draw something like an arc. That's an arc or a circle, semicircle, but an arc. That's something. I don't have a mic, so I'm using the pen. That's how you guys can see the length. But then I'm drawing a semicircle at the back of the shirt. It's not joining the seams at the side. Don't let it join the seams at the side. We'll hem the semicircles, but don't let your hemming be too close. How does it? We are sewing some things. So when you sew everything, this is where your shirt come out looking like. We are going to just record, connect the two of the six pins, and then you pass it through the arc. I mean, it's like a semicircle where you sew, or some pages, pass it through. I'm sorry, you pass it through that button. This is where your shirt should come out looking like. Yeah, it's that simple.